that the money we're extracting from the people is not solving the problem we told them we were going to solve, and that is solving the traffic congestion problem. I'm also not one of those people that think if this fails, there's nothing else. Yeah, there's other options. I mean, life doesn't come to an end. We can solve this in other ways. There is a plan B. And part of that is to actually use tax dollars for the purposes of reducing traffic congestion.